Hey guys, welcome back, and today we are going to texture this mine wagon asset we completed earlier. So let's bake the textures first. Go to your texture set settings and bake mesh map. Choose the output size to 2048 and select this use low poly mesh as high poly mesh. You can also change the anti-aliasing to 4x4 or 2x2 and select bake selected textures. So our texture maps are baked, so let's start with our base layer, and for that I'm going to take this smart material. All these smart materials I'm using, you'll find the link in the description, so please go check out and download the materials. So this is gonna be my base material. And now we are going to drop this steel painted material on the top of this layer. Open this material and change the base color. Now close this material and take a black mask. In this black mask, add a generator and select this mask builder. In this mask builder, select this invert to true and increase the level to 0.7 and increase the contrast. Also use a triplanar. Now close this layer and add another material. So go to materials and use this rust fine. Drop it on the top of all these materials and choose the color a little bit more darker. Enable the normal layer and set the projection to triplanar. Increase the scale to 3 and in this material add a black mask. Then add a generator. In the generator select this dirt and decrease the dirt level and increase the contrast. Also select this triplanar to true. Now on this dirt, add a fill layer and in the grayscale search for grunge leak small. Increase the contrast and increase the balance. Now again take a new fill layer. Disable all the other layers except color and roughness. Choose the color to more yellowish. Now go to smart mask. And you'll see this smart mask sent. So drag and drop it on this fill layer. Change the color to more dark. And in the fill layer, go to mask editor. Increase the contrast. And decrease the balance. Now in this mask editor, add another fill, and in this fill, search for dirt and select this dirt, decrease its opacity. Increase the contrast and use the triplanar. Add another paint layer and select any brush and press X to disable your paint and start erasing some of these dirts. And press X again to enable your paint and start adding some dirt here. Turn down your opacity and start painting some dirt. Now add a new fill layer and disable all the other layers except height. Turn down its value to -0.1. Add a black mask and add a fill. In this fill, look for scratches. And select this grunge scratch. Go to projection and select the triplanar. Turn down the value of height to -3. Now again take a new paint. Select any brush. Press X to disable the paint and erase some of these scratches. go to your material and add the rust fine again. Set the projection to triplanar. Add a black mask, add a fill, and in the grayscale search for rust. Increase the balance and contrast. And again take a new paint. Press X to disable your paint and erase some of this rust. So now our mine wagon texturing is complete. Let's export the texture and render this in Marmoset tool bag.